The sun is our ultimate source of energy. The only thing we can be sure of in this crazy world is that it's going to come up every morning and set every night. If the sun's energy is harnessed smartly, it can save you a truckload of money off your bills, typically thousands every year. Plus, if you choose the right system and get it installed correctly, you can expect your solar panels to give you those tiny bills year on year for at least 25 years, no matter what the economy does. Solar is also great for the environment. This is because solar is clean energy, compared to energy created by fossil fuels, which harms the environment. In Australia, after less than 12 months on your roof, a solar panel would have generated more energy than was needed to manufacture, transport, and install it on your roof. The best way to make the most of this natural resource is to understand how it works, so you can make the right choices and get a great return on your solar investment. Let me give you the basics. Without solar, your home draws electricity from the grid. This electricity powers everything, from your toaster and kettle to the air conditioner, electronic devices, and the washing machine. Solar panels will work on any roof that is not heavily shaded. Once you've installed solar panels and the sun hits them, the panels capture that solar energy as light and convert it into electricity that your home can use. If you produce more solar electricity than your home needs at any point in time, the surplus solar energy or electricity simply feeds back into the grid and you earn a credit on your bill. But if you have a battery, your surplus energy can go into that instead, ready to be used at night. If you are not generating enough solar for your home at any point in time, your home simply tops up the additional electricity it needs from the grid. This can happen if your solar system is too small, or when it's close to sunrise or sunset and the sun is weak, or if the sun simply goes behind a cloud. Where you live will determine how quickly a solar system will pay back, as the electricity tariffs for usage and feeding can vary substantially from state to state. Now, investing in solar can be complicated, so I've put together a series of simple explainer videos to help you understand the basics. These videos will give you the knowledge to have an informed and intelligent conversation with your solar installer, making sure you get the full benefits of this amazing, money-saving, clean energy technology.